civilizations class. I learned a lot in that class. One of them being that the Cleopatra that we know, sad to say, was not actually black. And my defense against that is you wouldn't want her to be black because of the stuff that she was doing, to be honest. Like, because she was the last technically pharaoh of the Egyptian Empire, and she gave it up to Rome. So I don't want to go down in history as being the last black female pharaoh and then giving it up to Rome. That's all I'm saying.